In this part of the video, there will be throwback photos of Christmas at Grandma's house, and there will also be memories that I will be sharing from some cousins. So I'll go ahead and start with mine. For me, Christmas is not complete if you don't step foot in Grandma's house. I don't think there has ever been a Christmas where I did not stop by Grandma's house. When I was little, my sister and I would open our presents at home first. Then we would go to Grandma's, which was actually like a 5-minute drive. We would have our pajamas on, our hair not combed, and we would take a few toys with us, mainly doll babies. My Aunt Melvin and my grandmother would be up sorting the presents, and it would be a lot of presents near the tree. A few cousins would be there already, like Tiff and Courtney, and we would compare our toys, which luckily for us, we all got similar stuff. Then we would play a bit, and we would go back home and get dressed. Then we would go right back to Grandma's and spend pretty much the rest of the day there. And this time, there would be more cousins, aunts, uncles, food that was cooked by my grandmother for the most part. And she would also have a lot of cakes, like fruit cake, strawberry cake, coconut cake, and chocolate cake. And we just had a good time.
Playing with moms like kids play with toys. One warm December, our hearts will see a world where men are free. Someday at Christmas, there'll be no wars. When we have learned what Christmas is for, when we have found what life's really worth, there'll be peace on earth. Someday
Janine, my main memories are coming to visit, seeing all the out-of-town family, the jokes and laughter, cousin conversation, us watching Harlem Nights. I remember at Christmas time gaining an extra brother because Jamal followed us foot to foot and didn't want to leave when it was time to go. He even chained himself to a tree in the yard, jokingly, but he really didn't want to go. Booby. My memories of Christmas at Grandma may be different than others because we live so near our grandparents. We would wake up Christmas morning and open our gifts. We would look across the field and wait to see only one light come on. Once that light came on, we would run over to Grandma's. We would get there and she would pull out all the presents. There will always be presents from Aunt Biss, Aunt Melba, and of course, Grandma. There would be all these new outfits and what we consider the latest fashion because they were coming from up north. Then the day got better as the aunts and uncles would gather together. There would be more gift exchanges. There was food. There was the uncles racing remote control cars or real cars and motorcycles. There was the oyster roast in the backyard. There were even the times Granddaddy would be skinning a deer in the backyard as many of us watched. These are the memories that I love and remember about Christmas at Grandma's.
Pam, best memories are helping Mama with all her cakes, especially her fruit cake that took her forever to make, all the cutting and shelling pecans. I like hanging out with her when she baked. We could not fall asleep for nothing. We would all be in one room most of the time. Then we kept sending Dale to ask Mama and Daddy, is Santa Claus come yet? Most of the time we sent Dale to ask if Santa had came at all. Daddy would yell and tell him to carry his butt back to bed. Then I loved when everyone came over to eat. Travis. So Christmas was always exciting for me because it meant I got to go to my favorite place, which is down south, and see my family. I could expect not only a great Christmas, but birthday as well. It meant I could expect my own chocolate cake with homemade icing. It meant having so many cousins to play with and get into trouble with. It was a warm, exciting, and rememberable time that I knew I could count on every year. Brandon. I was always so excited to come down south, especially for Christmas. I remember the living room being completely full of presents from wall to wall. I remember always trying to stay up all night to catch Santa in the act, but I always fell asleep. I love waking up in the morning and hearing everyone talking and laughing in the kitchen while breakfast was being made. We all gather in the kitchen and open the presents with everyone laughing and having a good time just being together.
Oh,